These pumpkin cream cheese bagel bites are the best way to start a fall day. We'll start by mixing cream cheese, pumpkin, vanilla, cinnamon, pumpkin pie spice, brown sugar, and honey in a mixing bowl. Then we'll make an egg wash and roll the pumpkin cream cheese into pizza crust dough. Dip the bagel ball into the egg wash and then the everything but the bagel seasoning, and then air fry at 375 for 5 to 7 minutes. Let cool for 5 minutes before eating and check the caption for the full recipe.